Ooh, must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle. Let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand, drinks with mini umbrellas.
How I missed this! About that, I'm having fun. Can you tell?
Ha
Crash Bandicoot, it's about time. This is going to be just like the old days, except this time, everything will go according to my plan. I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles. Mark II, deploy! Ow! Punchbot Mark II is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one. Way. The anti-vir-
I'm looking at it.
Punchbot! No. Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I. Oops! Did I do that? I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the wrath of Coco.
Thank you.
bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No.
You would be unable to handle this simplest of tasks.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have need for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your meager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Huh? Okay.
Thank you.